Shreya's success journey continues as heroine. Actress Shreya has given an interview at Mumbai. In it, she has said that she is in the industry for 15 years and it is not an easy thing to maintain as a heroine for such a longer period. Many heroines would have changed to sister role or husband's wife role. She has told that till now she is getting only heroine roles in the Indian film industry. In a year till today, she is posing in two movies and all are successful hit movies. Many are appreciating her slim and structured beauty, as still now she is maintaining her beauty. Shreya's first Telugu movie was Ishtam, which was released during 2001 and the film wasn't successful. But after that, her posing in Santhosham, she has got more opportunity in the Telugu industry. By 2005 she was in the lead role in Tamil and Telugu industry. She has told that sustaining in the same position is not an easy thing. Currently many heroines are coming, but her market still remains the same and presently she is posing in Hindi movies. Previously in Tamil cinema, a movie titled As Ansamayalareyil is remade in Hindi and she is pairing with Naina Patkar. Her favorite movie is Shivaji, as she has acted with Regina Kanth, which she feels as an unforgettable experience in her life.